This past summer, 21 Oregon State student athletes, non-athletes, and faculty ventured to a country none had ever been to, the Dominican Republic. After a crash course in local history, we began our journey, which included building a water irrigation system, planting crops, weeding a yucca farm, and bonding with the local children. We were also fortunate enough to play against local communities in the sports we compete in every day at OSU. The memories gained and bonds made will last us a lifetime.